friends. Hello, family. Just kidding. I have no friends or any family that cares about my videos. I just have middle-aged men and women from different countries. And I love you guys. I really do, man. If there was a swingers party, I'd be there, baby. And I hope you guys would not be there, because I don't think I could do it, because you guys are like my dads and my mom, so it'd be weird. I am a fan of R.E.M. I have no clue what that band name stands for, and if you tell me, I won't give a shit. Let's be honest here, I'm not gonna give a shit. But Man on the Moon, I see, is a popular song, and I like reacting to popular stuff because it gets views, and also because I want people to listen, look at my stuff. I mean, it's not fun doing videos and they get 20, 30 views. That's not fun, man. It's not fun. You know what's fun? Driving drunk. That is a fun, dude. It's like a challenge. It's like a video game. Everything is blurry. Like, oh, is that a kid? Is that not a kid? Or is that a back street? You don't know. You just floor it. And you just, whatever happens, happens after that, basically. All right, guys. Enough jibber jabbing. Enough lippy lippies. Enough, just shut up, okay? And listen and watch me react to this song, okay? 3, 2, 1. I like me a good mellow song. Mine homos again. Andy Kaufman in the wrestling match. Yeah. I know all about that Andy Kaufman wrestling match. That is so strange that that was referred into the song. And when the song first started, I was like, oh, this is pretty chill. But now it's kind of, and I was picking up a little bit. I'm not fully into the song quite yet, guys. I'm going to be honest with you. I'm trying to give it my best shot here. Monopoly 21, checkers and chess. Mr. Fred Lassie in a breakfast mess. What? He's talking about wrestling in this? Who is R.E.M.? Is he a wrestling fan? Let's play Twister, let's play Risk. See you in heaven. Tell me, are you locked in the pond? Andy, are you goofing on Elvis? Are we losing touch? If you believe they put a man on the moon, man on the moon. If you believe there's nothing up their sleeve, nothing is cool. Okay, guys, you know what I'm thinking? This song, he is saying legitimately everything that's relevant at the time. And I know that Andy, there was like a Jim Carrey did an Andy Kaufman movie called Man on the Moon. I didn't watch the movie, but I know that there is a such thing as that. Was this song made for this? I mean, he is, whoever's singing this or the lyrics guy, whatever, he's saying everything that's like relevant at that time. Moses went walking with the staff of wood. Yeah. He's being like sarcastic. Like, oh, well, see, that didn't actually happen. Let's, I mean, the lyrics are definitely interesting. It's kind of like he's being sarcastic with the yeah. Egypt was troubled by the horrible. I don't even know what that means, dude. Dude, I wish I was smart, because I don't know most of this, what he's talking about. Andy, did you hear about this one? Tell me, are you locked? He's talking about Andy Kaufman. Andy, are you goofing on Elvis? Hey, baby. I love that, hey, baby. Guys, after further analyzation, I am liking this song. I wish I knew more about this type of music to or what was happening during these times to fully understand this. But I can see why this song was popular. I mean, he was talking about popular things. That's a little cheap trick, if you ask me. Talk about popular things to get more popular. And I also had to pause it because on my phone, there's only 3 minutes of camera left. So I literally have to end the video on my phone and then delete videos and then come back and then continue on. Yeah, so I'll see you in a flash second. Okay, I'm back and I'm ready for more storage. So yeah, enough chitter chatter. Right on. Yeah. This is a very chill type song, though, if I'm thinking about it. Here's a truck stop instead of St. Peter's. Yeah, this is a very nice song. Mr. Andy Kaufman's gone messing. I like that he's talking about that. Andy, did you hear about this? What happened? He's not a man of the moon believer, huh? And I'm very into this song. Yeah, I can see why it's really popular. I can just bob my head to the song all day. I'm gonna. Man on the moon. Yeah, I definitely can see why this song is popular. Guys, I gotta be honest, I cannot remember, like, the beginning part of this song. Oh my goodness. That's because I had to freaking go and do all the camera deletion, crappy. I can definitely see why this song is popular, though. It's talking about relevant things. It's talking about conspiracy theories, kind of, in a way. I'm not sure if that's true, but it's talking about controversial things. I don't know how to speak English. Controversial? Is that how you say it? Yeah, controversial things. And when you do that in music, when you're a popular band, it gets more traction, gets more audience eyes on you, eyes and ears on you. R.E.M., I could tell they were a very popular band in the 90s. Or the 90s. Like, they were up there with Oasis and Alice in Chains. Maybe even more up there. Because, I mean, they have a ton of popular songs. A ton of them. I could see why. They have a sound about them that is just very easy to listen to. When the song first started, I was liking it. Then I was like, kind of like, I'm too sure about it. I was like, it's kind of started a little bit too iffy for me. But then as it went on more and more, I'm like, I get it. I get it, guys. I get why this song is popular. Yeah, so my official opinion, guys, it has the ADR reaction stamp of approval, and it is a good song by me. It is, yeah, it's a good song. What are you guys doing for Easter? I don't know what to talk about here. Guys, like the video, subscribe. Peace out.